Let's first understand what XDR and SIEM is. XDR stands for Extended Detection and Response. It is a new approach to threat detection and response that provides complete protection against cyber attacks and unauthorized access. The approach integrates network, endpoint, cloud, and third-party data to stop modern attacks. SIEM is also a field within computer security. It is the short form for Security Information and Event Management. It enables organizations to efficiently collect and analyze security events from all of their digital assets in one place. Many a times, organizations work with tools that do not integrate with each other. Also, the cost and maintenance of these tools is super expensive. Wazuh is an open-source unified XDR and SIEM platform. It is free to use and has over 9 million downloads annually. The Wazuh platform has several built-in modules to improve the overall security posture of an organization. It has a large community of users who support each other and help to improve the product constantly.